No. All right, this is the evening edition video. I told you guys I would be dishing out. It's after hours now. I am officially off work, so I might not come with professionalism or anything, but I just want you guys to know, as you can see in the tent behind me, everything that's needed to complete that tent so the patients will have an idea of what they need to succeed as far as self-reliance, being a cannabis patient, is actually available in the office to come and look at with a price tag, with a receipt that came with it, so that you'll be able to say, all right, how much does it cost? And I'll be able to say, yep, this is how much it costs, so that you won't have any questions. All you got to do is run right down to the store, tell the people at AAA Indoor, that tent that's in there, I need one, and they'll hook it up. It's that simple. You don't have to go in there and say, I don't even know how to ask you what I need to ask you. Just go in there and say, hey, I went down to this office, they had a tent in there, I need it. It's that simple. And if you want to know what it is that you're needing, come down here to the MCCNV office, check it out what it is you need. We'll set you on the path straight. Also, for this afternoon, I told you I would have something happen that would leave me with some more shit to talk about. So for all those people that are in the chat rooms talking about right now how BC Seeds doesn't come through, I would like to show Exhibit A, Express Post, out of Canada. Canada, everybody knows, BC, British Columbia, is in Canada, home of BC Seeds. And just like the directions say, return address label that I included. And then you open up this cool little primitive, just a couple pieces of folded paper. Oh, snap. And there they are. Little vials with seeds. Cool, huh? I thought so, too. So now I'm going to go home and plant these sons of bitches. That way in about, 3 months, clones for everybody. Jack Herrera, Shishkaberry, and they gave me a free one. It's called some Yum. So we'll have that ready, too. BC Seeds, another company comes through. I didn't get robbed. I got weed seeds. Holla. Now, next thing we're going to talk about. Tomorrow, don't forget to watch. I'm going to be laying out the contest on how you can get the MCCNV Preacher P Hand-Me-Down Classic Volcano for free. It's going to take you some work to get it. I ain't just giving it away. It ain't going to be easy. You're going to have to work to get it. But I promise you, if you do the things that I tell you to earn the right to win this, you're going to be a better patient and a better person for it. So that's all that needs to be said. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish up the rest of my evening, go home and medicate, and I'll be back tomorrow to lay out exactly how we're going to get this started for the volcano giveaway. And then I'll also talk about, we were going to do an activity tomorrow, and it appears that an opportunity has presented itself for us to make our name and our voices be heard, and it sounds like it's going to be happening at a library off Sahara tomorrow evening, but I'll give you more details about that as I have them. So make sure you watch the dose in the morning. Pay special attention to anything I might hold up, whether it be medicine, more medicine, or other cookies, or whatever. Maybe I'll just show you an envelope. It doesn't matter. Whatever it is I want to show you, I'm going to show you something tomorrow. So make sure you watch it. This was Tuesday, November the 17th, 2009, and this was your second edition. Get down here and see the tent. Get down to AAA Indoor Garden Center and get help with your flowering plants. Stop bullshitting, okay? Get up off the couch. Stop watching this video. Go handle your business. Do or do not. There is no try. See you tomorrow.